Want unlimited credits and fast generation in Kling AI? Tired of using temporary emails that are already registered? You've come to the right place. I'll show you how to get unlimited free credits and fast generation speeds using just one Gmail account. Ready? Okay, let's start. First, you need to sign up with your Gmail account. For this, I recommend using a secondary Gmail account, just in case. After signing into your Gmail account, open a new tab and go to the website freegmail.netlify.app. Enter your Gmail address here, and boom! Your email now has hundreds to thousands of alias names instantly. This website generates Gmail aliases. Your main address stays the same, but it creates multiple alias addresses that all link back to your primary Gmail. How many can it generate? It depends on your Gmail address. To keep things organized, I suggest using Google Keep. Create a new list and paste all the generated alias emails there. You can tick off the emails you've already used, making it easy to track which ones are still available. Now, let's try to get unlimited free credit for Kling AI. Open the Kling AI website and sign in using the sign in with email method. Enter one of your alias Gmail addresses here. Use the same password for every email to make it easier to manage. After you get the activation code, go to your Gmail. As you can see, the email is in your primary Gmail inbox. Because these are alias addresses, all emails will come here. Easy to check and maintain, right? Copy the code and finish the registration. Congratulations, you just got 166 free credits. If you think Kling AI's free generation speed is too slow, wait and watch till the end. I've got some tips, but for now, I'll sign up again with another Gmail alias. Repeat the same process with a different email. Don't worry about the email is already registered error, because each alias is a unique address. Easy to manage, and it saves time. If you see 0 points after registration, don't worry. Just refresh the page and the free credits will appear. Now, let's try generating an image to video. Some people say Kling AI takes hours to generate, but did you know there's a non-peak hour when generation is much faster? I'll prove it now. First, I'll import a sample image and generate it. Did you know a new free account gets 3 free pro mode uses? I'll use one now. See? It only took 1 minute. I'll open a website to check the real-time indicator. Right now, it's around 6 a.m. in New York, so not many U.S. users are online. I'll wait for this generation to finish to prove it's really fast. Okay, it's done. Let's check the time again. Now it's 6:01 a.m. I'll generate again with a different account. I'll use another free pro mode. Remember, new accounts get 3 free pro mode uses, so maximize them wisely. Look, the generation time is around 1 to 5 minutes. Check the timer. It's 6:23 a.m. New York time, and this is just a free account. Okay, it's finished. Now it's 6:24 a.m. So yes, it's definitely fast. Disclaimer, it might not always be this fast when you try it. The point is, it doesn't always take 1 to 2 hours to generate. If you generate during peak hours, it'll be slow, but if you know when to generate, you can get faster results. Okay, I just wanted to share this info with you guys. Don't leave hate comments if this trick stops working. Just blame yourself for not subscribing and turning on notifications so you get updates faster. To sign in again with your previous email, you need to use the sign in with email method. Just enter your email, alias, and password. I hope this helps all you new creators out there. See you in the next video.